So yeah, we were driving, and out of nowhere, a black bear just runs across the road. I was trying to catch it. I think I'll have to put the video in slow motion, but me and Quan are talking because he used to be like jogging throughout our neighborhood and stuff like that. If you guys remember when he was doing like a lot of boxing training, he would do like, was it like 3 mile routes that you were doing?
Yeah, it was like 2 miles.
Oh, like 2 miles. He would do two mile runs like through the woods and stuff like that, like in our neighborhood, because you guys know we live in the woods or whatever. So we were over here talking. I'm like, yo, babe, what would you have done if you like came face to face with one of the bears?
Because I think a bear will pop out. She like, oh, they don't come out during the day. Like, I'm like, yo, you never know when they will come out. Two times we seen a bear.
This is our second time.
In our neighborhood, were out in broad daylight. It was, you know what I'm saying?
It's just like random, and it's weird though, because a lot of people walk in our neighborhood, because like a lot of families take their kids out, you know, push strollers, people go bike riding, walking. Obviously, like having animals, like you live in nature, so you're not gonna. It's not gonna stop you, you know, that every single time we see like people in the neighborhood, you never see the bears, and the bears just be like randomly out.
Well, we just randomly came encounter with a bear.
We didn't come encounter with nothing, baby. I mean, we were driving in the car and we saw it.
It ran right in front of the car.
Yeah, it was right in front of us. I was trying to
catch
it
across the road, but honestly, if I was running and I ran into a bear, I don't know what I would do. I'd probably freeze up.
They say that you're supposed to make yourself big and like growl, but a lot of people also walk with bear spray? Yeah, bear just spray. In case they come across a bear or something like that. But you're supposed to make yourself big and growl. Supposedly they're gonna, I don't know, run away.
I'm just thinking to do that.
Well, if you run away, it's gonna chase you, so you can't run away.
No, I'm saying like, see, you jogging, it's already there. You're jogging. And you jogging.
And you're mad out of breath.
It's like, dang, yeah, you already out of breath. So it's a wrap. You can't run no matter what. Damn, I don't know what you do. I'll probably just freeze up.
Yeah, I guess if you freeze, I don't know. If you run, it's gonna chase you.
If you freeze up, it probably would like look at you like you're stupid.
And just walk away?
I would hope.
I don't know. Have you guys ever came in contact with a black bear? What do you do? Like, realistically, everyone tells you what you should do in the moment, but I feel like in the moment, everything goes out the window. Like, it's just fight or flight at that moment, right?